Solar panels going up on rooftops across the CSU campus. The first of six sets of panels being installed today on Braden Hall. The 100-kilowatt array of panels is capable of powering 14 homes. The five other arrays will be installed next year. Energy from the panels will help power local homes and businesses, including campus buildings.